You dream of driving the open road, but what drives?
Feels nice here.
Yeah.
Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it?
Noct, stop reeling.
All right, this one's perfect.
Huh. Great job, Noct.
Respool the line before it's too late.
Here you go, caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Huh.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
No place serves it fresher than Galden.
I can't recall having a better meal.
You can find better in Alton.
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky. So you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
Smells good. Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat. Aww, I think he likes you. I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever. Everything in order?
Yep.
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
The royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down. Spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Well, here we are.
O-M-G. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Yeah.
Off it goes.
Oh, we made it out alive.
Barely? I seriously thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for... King.
Indeed.
Cut it.
Here we are.
We made it.
Hope everything will be up and running by morning.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings.
You guys ready to set sail? Relax. I'm not trying to rush you.
I'm surprised he gave us one of his pieces just like that.
Maybe he'll make some more for us.
Yeah, for a pretty gill.
Worth it for a one-of-a-kind accessory.
He may have come off as flippant and forceful, but I sense Dino is honest and hardworking at heart.
Huh. Yeah, sounds like he...
Welcome back. Allow me to take your order. We'd appreciate help with these troublemakers. Thank you for your patronage.
Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm.
Right behind you.
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Peaceful out here.
Dark and quiet reveals so much hidden by loud city lights.
That's all well and good. But I'm more concerned about the things hiding in the dark.
Well, it's definitely no place for a move. Might stroll, but it's not all bad.
Yeah, I kinda like it.
Never would have guessed.
Why not?
Because you're a prince?
What? Princes can't enjoy the outdoors.
Huh.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Howdy. Just heard word of another lost tag. Don't know where you boys are headed, but would y'all mind picking it up if it's on your way?
Just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
Then personally, I'd prefer the former.
Let us see that it's returned home.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Here we are. Nice.
Thanks, boys. Reckon whoever this belonged to is real happy to know it's been found.